How to create a sketch text effect in Canva. Let me show it to you step by step in less than 3 minutes. Let's get started. Click on Create a New Design and go to the Custom Size option here and select 1280 by 720 pixel and click on Create a New Design. Now we have a blank template open on the Canva screen. Let's change the background color of this template first. To change the color, we have to go up here and pick a color. Okay, now we have updated the color on this template. Now let's go on the left-hand side and click on Text to add a heading. Let's update the text here and write sketch. Now let's change the font. We have to go up here and click on fonts and search for sketch fonts. Okay, so Canva is currently offering 2 sketch fonts. So to check out both these font styles, let's duplicate the text and try both the fonts to compare. Let's resize the text to have a better view. See, that was so easy. I hope you liked this video. Please like and subscribe for more tutorials like these.